Okay, so I'm staying in a rental RV vacation house. This is a permanently parked RV, but it's been turned into like a vacation rental house. So I'm staying in this vacation house, and it's got these RV air conditioners. The brand is Coleman Mach or Mac. I don't really know how to pronounce it, but yeah. This is it. I'll show the outside of them in a minute. So these are the air conditioners. This one does the main area, and it's hooked up to all these vents there. And it also blows out here and here. You can open and close that. I'm gonna keep it at like half. So there's that unit. And here is the thermostat. Same brand. I just have it set at that because I was doing a startup shutdown. It's on cool mode, but we've been using the heat. And I'll show what the heater is in a minute. So there's the thermostat. Set to cool right now. This is temporary. And this controls that unit and the heater. And in here is another unit. This is a separate unit. This is not controlled by the thermostat. This has its own controls. This just does this bedroom here and nothing else. It's another one of the same brand, Coleman Mac. It looks slightly different, but it's pretty much the same. There's that. So, two air conditioners. This one is controlled by the thermostat. Thermostat controls the furnace and that's on its own thing, and that doesn't heat. So now the heater. The heater is behind this vent here. It's a RV propane furnace. I'll make a startup of that tomorrow, since we're not needing it right now. But it's behind this vent here, and my viewers probably are not that experienced with RV HVAC, and I'm not either. I've been learning about it since we've been here a couple days now. So the furnace is in there. That's the return. And then there's these floor vents that the heat blows out of. There's one in there too. That is controlled by the furnace, and I'll go out here and show the exhaust pipe. So here's where the furnace is right here, and here's the exhaust pipe for it. So yeah, and that's what heats this place. And then, yeah. So yeah, that's the cooling and heating in this place. I'll do a startup shutdown of both of the air conditioners and of the heater, the furnace. And now I'll show the outside of the air conditioners on the roof. All right, here's the top of these RV air conditioners. The Coleman Mach ones. That's the main one that's controlled by the thermostat, and this is the one for the bedroom. So here's in there. There's the fan motor, and look, that's a Ritchie Precision rotary compressor, just like the one in my Hire. This is an R410A unit, judging by the green sticker. But yeah, you can see that compressor in there, nice and clear. It's a Ritchie rotary compressor. And there's the condenser fan in there. There's the motor. Ugh, I feel like I need to sneeze. So yeah, and here's there's the condenser coil. Oh yeah, see, look, Coleman Mach. There's the condenser coil, right there.
So yeah, there's that. And here's the top of one of the skylights that we opened. This is the bathroom exhaust fan running. So yeah, there's that. Here's the other side. You can see the compressor in there better. Here's the other side of the coil. Yep, Ritchie Precision Rotary Compressor. And then in that compartment is the evaporator fan and coil. So yep, there's the inside of that air conditioner. And here's the other one. This is a slightly different model. This one's controlled by the thermostat instead of the a separate control on the air conditioner. Another Coleman Mac or Mach. And this one has a different kind of compressor. Is this a heat pump? Look, I think that's a reversing valve. I think this thing is a heat pump. Yo, I think this thing is a heat pump. That's awesome. But when you switch to the heat, the furnace comes on. So yeah, this is the full system tour of this. The full HVAC system tour of this RV that we're staying in. Here's the other side. Let's see. Yeah, this is a reversing valve. This unit is a heat pump. See, look, right there, reversing valve. It's a heat pump. Wonder how to get it to go on in heat mode. Maybe they just don't have it set up for heat mode. So yeah, this is a heat pump, and that's a straight cool. This is a heat pump. Alright, these are the roof units. Okay, so I found out this one is a heat pump. The one in here is a straight cool. This one is a heat pump, but when you turn on the heat, the furnace comes on. So I'm guessing that it's hooked up for the furnace instead of the heat pump. So this only runs in cool mode. So I'm kind of bummed that I can't get to run in heat mode, because it would be really cool to see this thing running in heat mode. But yeah, so you just saw the reversing valve, so this unit is a heat pump. So yeah, hope you enjoy. Out. Stay tuned for the startup shutdowns.